viaduct more than 2 miles long in the central Chinese city of Wuhan has been demolished, setting a record for the longest reinforced concrete bridge ever blown up in China. It's built in 1997, and the viaduct used to be an important part of China's national highway 318, running from Shanghai to Tibet. It's to be replaced by a six-lane viaduct more than 3 miles long. It's the most difficult demolition ever undertaken in China, as the site is closely surrounded by residential buildings.